Day. Fewer showers than recently, but I'll tell you what, it's going to turn pretty chilly again during tonight. Let's have a look out of the window, though. Here in Manchester, we've seen some lovely sunshine today. A little more cloud around at the moment. The threat of even a shower possibly pushing across from the east. Some sunshine, too, in London looks very pleasant indeed. And one look at the satellite picture shows clear skies for many of us, so some sunshine to come for most as well. The cloud that's in the south here through the channel there into the Channel Islands is what's left of yesterday's rain that was in the southwest of England. The lumpy-looking cloud, as you head further north and further east, well, that's shower clouds. Certainly not as many in Scotland as we've seen recently. They're draped around the north and the east coast, and that's likely to be where they'll stay through the rest of the day. And many parts of the country look like being fine and dry with some sunshine. Now, we've seen some sharp showers in the north of England, the northeast in particular, through Yorkshire through today, and they're feeding their way into Lincolnshire. Could well be some hail and thunder in there too, and they may well see one or two showers in the East Midlands, a few cropping up in East Anglia as well, and even a few of those just drifting their way a little further south in towards the southeast of England later on this afternoon. But generally, as you head further west, it should be fine and dry, still a lot of sunshine around. The temperatures, the numbers are similar to yesterday in actual fact, but I think the big difference is across the south, where it's pretty windy and it's going to feel cold through the rest of the day. Now tonight the winds begin to ease off a little and turn more northerly. That means those northerly winds are going to push the showers down the east coast through the rest of the night. Some sharp showers in East Anglia later, even possibly a little bit sleety by the morning. And we'll also pick up a few showers running through the Irish Sea and across possibly the Cheshire Gap. Some icy patches, certainly much colder with a widespread frost. Chilly start tomorrow. I think we'll continue to see a few showers draped around the east coast and the west coast as well, but further inland it should be fine after a sunny start, a little more cloud come the afternoon, and temperatures 8-9 degrees, but not as windy across the south. Not much rain to come.